You are the grandparent of the year for the Dubbo Electorate. I mean, you don't look old enough to be a grandparent, but I believe you've got seven.
Seven, that's right.
Yeah. So well done.
Well, thank you very much.
Bit of a surprise.
Oh, I reckon.
We're telling you it's coming down with the stadium plans.
Oh, right. So, well, they've tricked you.
They certainly have.
But Poppy Pete, these were awards that were presented in each electorate. So Grandparent Day yesterday. So you are the winner. How about that?
Wow. Very nice. Thank you very, very much.
Absolute pleasure.
What do you reckon about that, Joey?
He's pretty excited.
I'm going to stay with Poppy.
Very nice,
Pop.
Thank you.
So,
what if I hold you?
Sure.
I'll be the lot of grandparents.
No, there is no. You're well deserving, though, and when you look at the difference you've made in people's lives, particularly through sport, I guess, is what we see.
Yeah.
But it's the other things as well that make a difference. So.
Kids, what do you think of your Poppy Pete? Is he pretty cool?
Yep.
Yeah.
What do you do with Poppy? What do you do at the farm?
Farm.
No, we're not going to the farm. What do you do there? In the garden?
Garden,
yeah. What else do you do?
Mow.
You mow the lawn?
Yeah.
Does everything done, don't you?
Yeah.
Does he play with you?
Yeah.
Yeah? And give you hugs?
Yeah.
What about you, Sam?
He lets me mow the lawn for him.
That's generous.
Why do you like hanging out with Pop?
Because we're both sporty. Both like to watch football, basketball.
Sure. Do you play basketball together as well?
Yeah, he helps me train and that.
Yeah? Gives you a bit of a run around, does he?
Yeah.